One in seven students, grades kindergarten through 12th grade, have either been a bully or been a victim of bullying. 56% of students have personally witnessed some type of bullying at school. Verbal, social, and physical are all types of bullying. All it takes to become a target of bullying is for a student to be perceived as different, offbeat, or conforming to what's normal. Isn't that heartbreaking? Bullied every year. Who are we to judge people without knowing?